The attachments are grip, clip jaw, and pass my action. You can see in the bottom of the screen. And then the packs I use is scavenger, hardwire, toxic mask, and overdrive so I can get my special ability quicker. I normally do pretty good with this gun. But it is a pretty good gun with ranking up, with double XP as well. Pretty good class. VMP is just one of the best guns in the game. And make sure you guys comment below what series you want me to make and things like that. Cause I really didn't like this knife. Hopefully I get a street key for you guys. Alright, now I got my streaks here for you guys. So this proves to you guys this class is actually pretty overpowered. Playing team deathmatch, so I guess you can use on team deathmatch on any mode, but it's actually really good on Nuketown. It is. I always use it when I play Nuketown. I do. I'll make more classes for like other game modes and stuff for you guys as well. But make sure you guys like, subscribe on the video. I'm not ending it here, but I'm just saying like, subscribe. I really appreciate it. Hopefully I get off with a good KD here as well. And now the chaos is finished, so I can get some more kills. Well, almost finished actually. Oh no. If you guys want to join my lobbies when I make YouTube videos, just put down in the comments and I'll add you on PlayStation. My thumb really hurts now. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is Mint Purple EG here, and I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys. Hope you guys use a class. Tell me in the comments if you like it or not. See you guys. Make sure to like, subscribe.